As part of the Center for Human Annihilation Studies' Continuous Measurable Improvement Initiative, tower upgrading decisions will be adjudicated by a new Tower Diversity Compliance Board. The Tower Diversity Compliance Board has your continuous measurable improvement in mind. Consequently, this will remove any temptation to build a tower you have previously constructed. This is going to be fun.
Thank you.
continuously depleting the planet's resources won't discourage the alien horde. When they beat you, they're just going to blow the planet up. Oh look, while you were distracted, the aliens have found a new way into the base over there. How unexpected. This simulation does not intend to point out every time a fusion power core is lost, but in this case, one just was. Congratulations. No previous test subject has retrieved the stolen fusion power core, because they did not lose them in the first place. That tower was structurally fine. Apparently, you felt it needed some cosmetic improvement. Congratulations on successfully installing new carpeting in this tower's interior. Tower addictions take time to cure. And while you can lead a horse to many different types of towers, you cannot make it a commander. Not that we think of you as a horse. Horses are majestic creatures. You are more like a pony. A selfish pony that doesn't follow instruction. The Human Annihilation Studies Group thanks you for your participation. Based on your success and or failure, you may or may not be contacted for further study on how to/how not to prevent an alien